Ready?
Yeah. Let's do it.
It's Flap on WREK. Melody in Orange. Thank you.
Take a dick here, man.
All right.
Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Hey, it's Flap on Wrek. We're glad to be back here. It's been a very long time.
We're going to play y'all a vocal song off our new CD called Novelty Stop. And here we go. I used to be able to afford every once in a while dropping off the dog at the doggy daycare, but now I can't no more. I got laid off from my low-wage job, no compensation package, and they told me not to come back and darken their door again. I'm unemployed since then. Oh, why can't I seem to provide the little luxuries in life? Me, oh my, trying to work so hard, don't get very far, and it don't seem right, right. So me and the dog ride around all day, looking for work and thinking about the doggy daycare that we can't afford. He'll whine, cry, stand by the door, pee on the floor cause he wants to go to doggy daycare, but now he can't no more. Oh, why can't I seem to provide the little luxuries in life? Me, oh my. Looks at me with those big brown eyes. Well, I just wanna cry. Hi, hi. Seems like everybody's always looking at the phone, talking, texting, downloading, like they got the whole world on the line. But I ain't got mine. See, the doggy daycare's got a camera online. You can spy on your dog and watch it on your mobile devices. I got a technology crisis. Doggy daycare. I wished I never heard of doggy daycare. Doggy daycare. I wish that me and the dog could find a way there to stay there.
That's you and your dog.
Mm-hmm.
What do we got next? Set list is not in order.
One man, Georgia, funeral home.
Okay, this is another one off the new album. This is a novelty song, but it's an instrumental novelty song called The One Man Georgia Funeral. No, One Man North Georgia Funeral Home Disaster.
And for all of you out there listening in Radio Land, it's unfortunate you can't see what's going on here. Actually, on that last song, one of the guitars was played by a rabid badger. We're not going to tell you which one.
What you got? What you got?
Hellfire!
There is nothing wrong with your radio.
Hey, it's Flap on WREK. Yeah. Now would be a good time to say we're really wanting to say congratulations and happy anniversary, WREK. 50 years on the radio. It's an amazing thing. We're glad to be here tonight.
Yes, both long-time Wreck listeners. Although I've never sent a donation to the station. That's another good thing about them. They don't ask for donations.
Do you pay taxes?
I don't think so.
You want to do old pictures?
Yes.
For running, the chase is on. home. Strong arms for throwing rocks at the law. The sound of feet crunching on the gravel. The judge pounds the gavel. Let me go to Memphis and hide in the shed. Keep me from the daylight, sitting playing dead. The sound of dogs sniffing in the grass. The judge is after my ass. Oh, old pictures gave me new ideas. Oh, old pictures made me do what I did.
Thinking about next? Maybe pet walk?
Yeah.
Or string winder or raise?
We got all these songs, man. Yeah, you want to do pet walk?
Wait a second. Yeah. Wait a second. Sorry, wrong song. One. Thank you.
that wall.
Hey, it's Flap on WREK.
Bought a string winder to save myself some time. Little did I know it would cost me my mind. String winder.
Let me tell you people all about my string winder. I'm spinning on this spindle just like an organ grinder. String winder. You could never match the gauge of our strings. Come play with us on weekends and we're strung out on 13s. String winder.
Winder, string winder, wind me up a string. Put it on my guitar and I'll play you anything. String winder. String windery, string windery. Don't use a string winder or you'll wind up like me. String winder.
My son, how could you do such a thing? You traded my motorcycle for a pack of magic strings.
String winder.
Woke up the next day, it was strung up with 11s. Open up the case and it played Stairway to Heaven.
String winder. Wound up so tight, it's hurting my hand. String winder got me bound up so I can hardly stand. String winder. I'm bound to be strung up for eternity. Oh Lord God, have mercy on me. String winder.
All right, it's Flap on WREK. Thanks for tuning in, if you're tuning in. Thanks for streaming if you're streaming. Thanks for delving into the archive if you're delving.
That guy can totally come in and just, I think somebody got scared off.
You do smash and grab.
Smash and grab world.
Well, the silence is deafening. You know?
That's what Atlanta's become these days.
Just silent, completely silent everywhere.
Well, yeah.
We gotta play what the people wanna hear. People wanna hear silence, we play silence. Now you get in trouble.
But how do you get paid for it? How do you copyright silence?
Dead air. You know, you get in trouble for dead air.
Dead.
You can get paid for it and get in trouble at the same time.
But how many? It used to be seven. When I was growing up, it was seven words. You couldn't say. How many is it now? Like 40?
Two. Dead
really?
Air.
Really?
Yeah. All right. It's Flap on WREK. We'll do a couple more. And we'll hang out for a little bit. What we got here?
Give me a raise. Ready?
Don't pass the test. Rain does the best.
lobby, read about that photosynthesizer guy. I know what I saw hanging on the wall was a torn out picture of Courtney, and real light shined in her eyes. Her eyes with a shower of sparks for all to see. Ray love does work in the shade of a tree. Even though his cousin gets all the press, Ray does the best
sitting out there ready for spring on your porches wearing shorts, freezing, no sound of cricket.
It ain't just about groundhogs, y'all, or badgers.
Where's the cricket?
I don't know. Where is it?
It's really too bad y'all listening to the radio can't see, unfortunately, because actually one of us is going to play this song upside down. We're not going to tell you which one.
I think I hear the cricket coming, man.
No, it's that cricket. I'm good there.
There you go.
Got it. Okay. Got it right here.
Cricket came late. One, two, three, four. Came late this year, cricket came late this year. Postpone the cold air, I'm sitting out here in my drawers. Cricket came late this year, when it came, it was crystal clear. Pour the beer and sit on my lap like Santa Claus. Cold air's got the brute force, we all looking for a heat source. Get the wicket outside my lair, I'm wearing 10 pair of long john drawers. Cricket came late this year. Was crystal clear, pour the tea and sit on the side with the coleslaw.
Bullfrog got no body. Bullfrog got no phone. Can't track the sound down. Not even getting warm. Bullfrog got no form. When it sings, it's bound to storm. Get underneath invisibly.
Cold beer got no pull tab, Skylab got no horn. Stuck out here in this tin can, slowly getting warm. Skylab got no horn, when it falls, the crickets swarm. Come on along and sing the song with me. Cold air's got the brute force, we all looking for a heat source. Get the wicked outside my lair, I'm women. Long John Coe's cricket came late this year. When it came, it was crystal clear. Pour the beer and sit on my lap like Santa Claus. Pour the tea and Wilson's make it rest in peace.
Woo woo! Getting late.
Oh, man, yeah. You think we ought to call it?
Yeah, we'll probably should.
What's up? We got 15 minutes left. We do one more? Hey, this is a thumbs up. Let's do. All right, we're going to close it out. This is Flap on Live at Wrek. Thanks to everyone at Live at Wrek.
All Wrek DJs, past, present, and future. Andy Burns, Amy Potter, Joe Whitaker, all them good folks to the memory of Thomas Peak.
We got the present and future DJs and Live at Wrek helpers. Jack? Austin, Clarissa?
Clarisse.
And these folks are hosting us here, and we really appreciate it. There's a bunch of dudes in the what they call the, I'd like to call it the prog room, but they call it the prod room. Let's prod, but not prod too hard, you know? All right, and this has been Flap. You know, we do what we do. We're kind of like the U.S. mail, you know, we push the envelope. Let's do Thunderpants, close it out.